Good morning everyone. Today we are going to discuss about the topic arguments to main method. The arguments which we pass to main method. Which is your main method? Public, static, void, main, string, args. This is your main method. Yes. Have you ever thought that what is this string of args? It is an array. String of args means args is an array, string is an array's data type. What is meant by an array? Array is known as a collection of elements of type, of single type. It can be string, float, double, int, whatever. Array is a collection of elements of one type. Here, args is an array and its type is string. Array chapter we will discuss later. You have a separate chapter for array, so no need to worry about. Now just understand that in the main method, public, static, void, main, string, args. String of arg means args is an array of type string. And arguments to main method is also known as command line argument. Command line argument. Arguments to main method, arguments which we pass through main method is known as commands line arguments. Here, in command line arguments, value is accepted as a string because its type is string. You will write a string of args, no? It means that args will accept a value of string type. Args will accept a value of string type. I will show you an example. Here I have written a program. In this program I have not written anything. I have just declared a class argument and it has a method that is public, static, void, main, string, args, and I made it as a comment. So leave that and look at the last sentence. String dot system dot out dot println args of 0. Args of 0 means args is your array, 0 is the index. Index means the element has, I said that array is a collection of elements. Array is a collection of elements. So index means the element's position. Element's position. 0th index means the first element. Now I will run. What happens? I will show you. I have compiled the program. I am going to run the program. Argument. While I run, it is a static method, it will show like this. Yes, while you run a static method, it will show a method called like this. What you have to do is, you are passing an argument to the main method. So in between this curly braces, since it is a string argument, see it is string of arg. String will, values will come in double quotes. Strings value will come in double. Strings value will come in double quotes. So you will write in double quotes hi. Suppose I am writing hi. Okay, so I am passing only one argument. You can pass any number of arguments by separating it with a comma, as like comma hello. You cannot write, 1 minute, since I have written only hello, two arguments, but you can write any number of arguments by separating it with a comma. Since it is a string type, you have to put it in the double quotes and then you okay. See your output. I have not done anything. I have just printed the first value. It has hi. So you can pass arguments also to your main method. You can pass arguments also to your main method. Now I want one more thing. I just want to print the next element also. So I am leaving a space and I am trying to print args 1. The position at the 1. I am compiling the program and I will run the program. Void main string of args.
and inside the curly braces, suppose you don't want to pass any argument, so you don't need to write anything. If you don't want to pass any argument, you don't need to write anything. You can simply execute it with OK. Here I'm writing hello, comma, I want world, okay, double quotes, closed. Then click OK. Hello world. So you can pass arguments to your main method. Args means array name, and string means its type. Args is array name, strings is its type. Array means a collection of element of one type. It can be either integer or float or string. Now in main method it is a string.